body every morning. Lewis Largent here for 120 minutes on MTV. And tonight we have a special show for you. Every 6 months or so, we've done this one. It's the live performance show. And the performances here are so vast and plentiful, we can't do a year-end edition. We have to do the second half of the year edition. And we did some amazing ones last time, and we got equally as amazing ones this time. We did the last one past 4th of July weekend. Who did we have on there? We had that's when Green Day first did their first performance. Two performances, who else? I can't even remember. But in this one, we've got Bob Mould, Jesus and Mary Chain, Bad Religion, L7, Love Spit Love, Compulsion, They Might Be Giants, Victoria Williams, Cracker, Blur, Liz Phair, Grantley Buffalo, Spearhead, Lush, MC 900 Foot Jesus. You writing these all down, kids? Seed, Oasis, and maybe even more if we got a little time left over. And if I shut up. To kick things off, it is one of the surprise success stories of the year. Coming out of nowhere is Weezer out of Los Angeles, and it's just incredible their sort of rise due to, I guess, largely the success of their latest Spike Jonze-directed video what is that song again? Buddy Holly. Yeah, that's right. And also a Sweater song. He did both of theirs. And as a matter of fact, I saw him play the K-Rock Acoustic Christmas just this last weekend, asked the guy what was the biggest selling t-shirt of the weekend, the Weezer shirts were. So the kids, they love the Weezer. And, you know, we had them when they were veritable nobodies way back in August 21st of this year. And here they are performing live the Sweater song, Undone, or the other way around.